first semester, since I am a freshman this year, I was already able to get that experience that I wanted directly connected to my sustainable horticulture classes themselves. What's really cool about the instructors in those courses is that they give you the general details of, say, my sustainable horticulture classes, but then there's a lot more specificities in relation to Arizona. And so I love that the instructors both tie in the material to their experiences in the Phoenix area, and I can just tell that I'm getting a really good experience here on this campus with ABS.
So during my undergrad, you take a lot of classes that are specific to species like mammalogy, herpetology, ornithology, and so the study of certain groups. And so during all of those classes, you go on field trips, and it's either like day trips or there were some camping trips as well. And what you're doing is you're actually sampling as you would be doing as a wildlife management biologist.
I chose ABS, specifically pre-vet, because my goals for a career is become a doctor within veterinary medicine, specifically a surgeon. Polytechnic gives me the ability to get hands-on experiences with veterinarians along with professors and research. So this creates the environment of more likely being able to go to vet school.
Yeah, so for me, I really like the close-knit environment. The instructors are really here for you. Especially in the smaller campus, I think they really get to know you on a more personal level. And for me, that made the biggest difference, encouraged me to do more in my schoolwork. But something about poly and that small environment and the lifelong friends you've made, like I have friends that were seniors when I was a freshman and I still talk to them to this day.
I'm working on a project with the Arizona toad. It's one of our native species of toads, and we're in the middle of a species status assessment. And so we're looking at some habitat suitability models and some other statistical analysis to try and help manage the species. And so the fieldwork that I'm doing right now includes just going out and looking for toads, which sounds a lot of fun, and it is a lot of fun.
We went to Guatemala 2 straight years in a row. The year before that, we went to Thailand. Well, like, I'm going to take toothbrushes, I'm going to teach a hygiene lesson, and also a nutrition lesson. So I had a lot of local dentists donate toothbrush packets, fluoride, any other of their supplies they could. And then we took it abroad, gave them to the kids, taught them the proper way to brush their teeth, because there they don't really have all that. They have limited water. And so basic little things like that made all the difference, and I knew, okay, I want to come back to these communities and serve.
Right now taking a veterinary medicine course where they're teaching us the terminology on how to do x-rays with animals, and so we're able to get jobs within the animal career. Specifically, I had an internship with Arizona Animal Welfare League where they actually hired me afterwards, and I had over a year and a half of experience, and this has already set me up for other research positions and other animal jobs. So it's already rounding my experience to what field I want to go to with animals.
One of my favorite classes last semester was my soils class, so that's an ABS elective. And just in general, you learn kind of the fundamentals of how to grow plants in a sustainable fashion, particularly in the desert environment, which is great looking at how resources are going to change over time, whether that's the water, whether that's the temperature. I totally love the desert horticulture that's here on the Poly campus. That's one of the major draws for me. It's a really neat major.